It was just the only way it's going to stay on.
If you saw round two, it's worse.
Yeah.
It's over round four. It is one of the windiest rounds we've seen on the tour.
Just get ready, folks. This is going to be, I'm literally like shaking myself.